Hello, welcome back to Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle with me, Nidhi. Now, last time we finished mostly the story of the base game. Now it's all about, well, probably going back into the fourth world. Alright, now we can open up this. Going into the fourth world and getting the secret level and stuff. Ooh, there's even a cannon here. And Spawny! We get Spawny as a collectible 3D figure. We have a couple things we couldn't access yet with in World 4. And then it's just working on completion. And afterwards we still have the DLC to go through. So we have a challenge, challenge 4. So there's one challenge in each world, I assume, in the Peach's Castle. I think we'll do them last. So let's just go back and into World 4. We do need to go through the entire World 4 again, so we can do all the challenges that now unlocked, and I think it should tell us what we missed. Yeah, we only have 37 collectible chests, so there's quite a few more to go. 10 challenges, secret chapter with 2 special challenges as well. So yeah, let's dive into the World 4 exploration. And hopefully find some good stuff. I think we may have gotten the best weapons already, or better weapons than we currently have. I may have to check. But apart from that, we do have a couple weapons that we haven't unlocked yet. Let's check. Yes, we do have new stuff. And it is the good stuff. Let's just say. So we, wow, plus 55, that's not bad. Do I want honey or bounce? I think... I think bounce probably is more interesting, because that triggers the Overwatch, so I'll get that. And in terms of secondaries, we do have new... Oh, there's one that we have not unlocked yet. We have plenty of money, so I think I'll still buy one of those, also the bounce one, since if you're close to the enemy, you don't want them to not be able to move. You'd rather want them to fly away from you, so that's good. And we also have a secondary that we still have to unlock. Push or honey for her. The area damage is going up as well. I think I'll take this one just because I like the look of it better, and it's a tracked vehicle, which is always fun. Back to primaries, we do have honey or push. I think I'll take the push for the same reason that I argued for with Mario. Now here we have a primary weapon locked. Interesting. I'll take ink. Ink is awesome, so there's that. And for the secondary, we do have all options. I also take ink, although that thing has a cool design. That's a really cool design. But yeah, I'll take the ink. Sorry, Luigi, you'll have to take the not so nice looking pencil car thing instead of the great looking spaceship thing. Attack from the Future 2. So is there an Attack from the Future 1? I can't find any. Well, anyway, so that's that, and the skill tree. Yeah, let's just complete a few challenges, get a couple more skill points, and then try to get more skills in. Alright. So there's the first thing we could do. Okay, let's just try. Ah, okay, it's going over here. And whoops, camera weirdness. So there's a couple coins. Okay, I can take that. There's also a chest. Okay, and that looks like a shortcut. 3D model of the lava seek. We didn't have a lava seek yet. Interesting. But yes, that looks like a shortcut. Is it though? Well, that's a long pipe. That's a very long pipe. And also there's no music, now that I mention it. Into the Pit, the new soundtrack. Yeah, probably the game is breaking down again, I have to. I have to re... Oh, that's why there was those blocks here. Yeah, let's go back. I'll have to restart the game after this episode, probably, so there's there's sound again, or music at least. Either that, or it's usual that now there's no sound in World 4 because we defeated the boss, but I think that's unlikely. Because music is... Well, the absence of music can also be a powerful tool, but music itself is also quite a powerful tool, and I don't think this game is designed to work with no music, but I could be mistaken, as always. Now let's just get a couple of coins, because why not? It's just a chest that we got, and another chest that we got. Okay. No challenge yet. Perhaps the music will resume after we find the challenge and start the challenge, because then it will have to load something. And that may well be the time when it's loading music back in. Anyways, we haven't seen a challenge yet. We haven't seen more shortcuts that we couldn't take yet. Okay, just more coins, I'll take it, but still. So here's a cannon leading up there, I think. Then we could get that. Oh, there's a dig spot, so let's still take this cannon for a second. Get past the tribals here. And yes, we have to go over here. Is it a hidden chest? No, just coins. I see. Okay, nothing of interest, and already got that chest, so too bad. But we'll find something soon, hopefully. At least a challenge, come on. Give me a challenge. Oh, I remember that map, yes. That was a... I think it was a more lengthy battle than we were used to, kind of. Or a holdout, or defeat a certain amount of enemies, but they respawn, something like that. Here we have a cannon back up, but nothing hidden. Okay. Still nothing. Not a single challenge yet. That's surprising. Usually they have one in the first one or two battle arenas. And I don't think I have missed any, or have I? I don't know. Perhaps the challenges in the Mushroom Kingdom or in Peach's Castle also count towards challenges of World 4. That could also be. I don't know. Yet. Okay, so here we have a pipe. Type 2 to a silver chest that we already got. Okay. Well, back to the main track and continue searching. Coins. Nice. Alright. Yeah, that's the way we came from. Yes, it has to be. So one positive of not having music is you take in the other sounds that there are, the ambient sounds, way more. Like this chain clinking sounds and stuff, and the hammer, all these valves and stuff. That's actually kind of nice, but I think I would prefer to have some good music. Okay. Still no challenge though. I don't think I have missed anything where they said, well, the challenges won't come yet until you have done X, Y, or C, but yeah, we'll see. Oh, that's just for the mushroom. Okay, yeah, don't need that. I think we have done that puzzle. More rabbits, but no challenge rabbit. Perhaps it's also just bugged, as in they didn't load in and I have to do everything again because they didn't load in. That's also a possibility. As I said, the polish and stability of the game is something they can still improve for the next one. But yeah. There's a challenge. I see one. Alright. I have no idea. That's the shortcut. Okay, cool. So we could have saved all that area because there was neither a chest nor some kind of... Oh, that area, yes. But I don't think... Well, I can't go back up anyway, so I have to at least take a sneak peek at the area. I don't think there has been any digging spots down here, but let's check. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, back up. Alright. No digging spots here, and that means let's start with challenge one. It's actually challenge one, super hard, from Boo to Boom. Let's hope for the music to return and it to be a fun challenge, but not Ultra super hard. Okay, defeat all. That's already good. Three turns limit. We have four boos. So the being teleported away. Oh, that's a lot of enemies. The being teleported away stuff probably is going to be an issue. Where is everyone? Oh no. Yeah, okay. Since we are not all... I mean, we could move together. There's a couple guys here. So let's see what we can do with our new car. Alright, so we could in one turn get rid of that supporter, which is not bad. Yeah, I wish it would drive a bit closer though, but probably can't have that. And for Rabbit Peach, she can also get rid of one supporter, so that's not a bad start actually. I think I may have to be a bit more aggressive, as in not move everyone together, but I'll probably have to move Rabbit Peach as a separate party, and the other two guys on the other side. I'll try, so we'll see if that's a good choice or not. Also, we have music. Nice. Okay, good stuff. Crit. That guy is honeyed. Yeah, let's... I don't think he... Even if he could... No, he can't boost Rabbit Peach. So, even if he could, I already spent the turn with the weapon. But we can use shield. And start dashing people. Sadly, just the one. But that's not bad, actually. If I had upgraded her, perhaps we could even kill that guy. I don't know. We'll see. So with Mario, I think... Well, we will be teleported away anyways. So, let's see. 0, 0, 0. Yeah, we will be teleported away anyway, so... In a way, I can't get close enough to... Well, no, just about not. Can't get close enough to jump off of him and do something like that. So there's a 50% chance. If we go the other way around... There's a 100% chance to finish off that guy. So I think I'll do that. Because we will be teleported away anyways. Which means I can't predict where we land anyways. So eliminate one is better than not eliminate one. We'll also use Hero Sight. We'll see where we land. And now with Luigi. I do want to get rid of that guy as well, so we do need to do that, otherwise the supporters will just heal. That's not good. Okay, nice. And inked. That's about as good as it gets. Do they have more supporter? Yeah, they do have one more supporter, so they will probably heal for some. It's a 90 damage dash. Now let's just use it. Park ourselves in this spot and use the Overwatch. Steely's there, yes. Let's see what happens. So Mario will be brought over to Luigi. Okay, that's okay. What? So, turn one. Supporter, okay, yeah, if we get rid of that guy, then... Nicely done. Then we don't have to worry about the enemies healing up, so that's good. That's very good. Another crit, nice, nice. And another one dead. Nice. And we still have one shot in Mario's chamber. So let's see what happens. Ah, come on. Yep, thank you. And crit. Oh, nice. Dead. One shot dead. Nice. Yeah, Mario will take a bit of damage, but it's a challenge. We don't need to have our character survive, in theory. Yeah, it's starting to hurt. It's starting to hurt. Alright. So, Rabbit Peach, she can make it over here. She can dash that guy and go into cover and do a heal from here. That should be possible. And we don't even get pushed around by the boos, which is also good. Let's see, heal. Okay, great. It's almost full heal for Mario. We just shoot something because why not? Now then, we can dash that guy. Jump off of that guy. Go up here and use the hammer. Also, since we are here, we could have empowered everyone. Ah, well. Lost a bit of damage there, but that's fine. It's just the three enemies left. Should be fine. Oh, wait. Should have jumped on his head, of course, but never mind. Now, Luigi, can you deal with that guy in one turn? That's the question. Yeah, no problem. Especially with the empower. Nice! How much do we get? 10? 10 skill points, or...? Eight. Okay, nice. So 80 in total for all the world challenges. Nice. But yeah, that's challenge one. The other one that we saw in Peach's castle area was challenge four, so we'll see if that's challenge four of world four or if it's not related at all. Anyways, we'll just continue on. I think I'll just continue to the next challenge that we can see and then cut for the day. Continue on next episode, but until we find one. Also, the music is back in World 4. Nice. Self-repairing game. Okay, that's new. That's something we couldn't do. Okay, now we have a block. Do we need more blocks? So far, so good. And some coins. Okay, so we can open the cannon. And that is a silver chest, nice. With a tarot card. The burning butt. Okay. Oh, it's even more than that. So, a couple coins. And another chest over there. And that's skill points. 10 power orbs, nice. Okay, and we are... in a new area that we... well... where do we have to go? I think we have to move back, so that was a shortcut. Don't want to miss any challenges. What's the... modding a submarine with a drill bit and joyriding it into a volcano happens to rapids way more often than you think. Yeah, that's nice. Is that challenge 2? Challenge 2. Alright, but what else have we missed? A ton of coins, apparently. Okay, over there is the cannon area where we were, so the only thing we would have missed is challenge 2. But yeah, as I said, next episode we'll tackle challenge 2. So, until then, thanks a lot for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed, even though there was not much music going on. Yeah, I'll restart the game, hopefully I can... just start here, otherwise we'll meet back here and I'll walk to this point off screen. So, have a great day. Hope to see you next time. Bye.